American 11, are you trying to call?
The cockpit is not answering their phone.
Our number one has been stabbed, and our five has been stabbed.
I am going to call from Washington. I have a situation with American 11, a possible hijack.
What's going on, Betty? The aircraft is erratic again. Problem, are you ready? Betty, talk to me. Betty, are you there? Betty? Betty?
The plane just exploded.
What?
It's the 737.
It what?
But the World Trade.
Who are you talking to? Oh, God. Oh, my God.
United 175, New York. We have some problems over here right now. We might have a hijack over here, two of them.
Jules, this is Ryan. This is on an airplane that's been hijacked. And things don't go well. I'm good to go. I just want you to know I absolutely love you. I want you to do good. Go have a good time. Same to my parents and everybody. And I just totally love you. And I'll see you later. Bye, babe.
Oh my God, so both towers are now.
Okay, I got an aircraft that's out east of the White House.
Hello?
Crystal City, just north of Crystal City.
Just to the north of your town.
Yeah, stop all departures.
The Pentagon just got hit in Shelter and God damn it, I can't even protect my NCA.
United 93, that traffic for you is 1 o'clock, 12 miles eastbound, 370.
Negative contact, we're looking at United 93.
Hey! United 93, Cleveland, if you hear the sound right then.
I got the piece to talk. Keep remaining sitting. You have a ball on board.
Tuesday.
Baby, you have to listen to me carefully. I'm on a plane that's been hijacked. I'm on the plane. I'm calling from the plane. I want to tell you I love you. Please tell my children that I love them very much. And I'm so sorry, babe. I hope to be able to see your face again, baby. I love you. Bye.
We're 5-6-8-6-5.
We have a, I believe it is a Boeing
757.
Can you see him up there, sir?
That's concerned. Looks like he's
rocking
his wings.
Roger.
He's rocking back and forth.
We're 5-6-8-6-5. I advise you stay away from that aircraft. Go north as fast as you can.
United 93, have you got information on that yet?
Yeah, he's down.
He's down?
Yes.
When did he land?
He did not land.
Oh, he's down?
Yes,
down?
Somewhere up northeast of Camp David.
Honestly, I just want to let you know I love you, and I'm stuck in this building in New York. There's lots of smoke, and we just wanted you to know that I love you always.
I'm from the 2 miles from the
ground. Maybe we'll see this in the car. We're not here to die.
Oh, my God.
I'm on the
80th floor.
I'm going to die, aren't I?
No. Say
I'm going to die.
Ma'am, say your prayers.
God.
We're going to think positive because you got to help each other get off the floor.
I'm dying.
Back of war. That's what it is.